and the Unitarians, led by Juan Manuel de Rosas. After Rosas was overthrown in 1852, Argentina began to unify as a nation-state. In the 20th century, Argentina grew